Hello everybody and welcome back to Strattering Armada 2 Dominion Wars mod. This time I'm going to be the Romulans. We're going to pit them up against the Cardassians in orange. We're going to be sticking with the same two-player map, the Outland Outposts. Let's begin. Same options, same doodahs. And we're in. Right, we're going to go with Valal and Shinzon, so... Ooh. And I forget they can cloak. Let's just search. Let's have green alert. There we are. Right. Okay, so we're at the bottom of the map, so that's fine.
Setting a course, ready to build.
Oh, I worked out what the problem was with the these credits not going down.
Station construction.
I will have to show you afterwards.
A strong empire begins with a firm foundation.
Something actually really, really quite simple.
Proceeding.
Oh shit, you started early. Okay.
Station construction in progress.
Right. Yeah, that's better. Okay, the credits are now going down, which is...
We cannot build there.
Yeah, shush.
We cannot build there.
Okay.
A strong empire begins with a firm foundation.
Station construction in progress.
Yes, I can. I can definitely build there. Okay. You guys, I want you. Okay, somebody who isn't building.
Station complete.
Oh, hello. Hello, hello, hello. We've got some builders here. Okay. Has anyone finished yet? Yes.
Ready to build.
Station complete.
Fact.
Setting a course.
Station complete.
Just because I can be a little bit cheeky.
We have engaged the enemy.
Received.
Right, you'll die. Okay.
Setting a course.
I just want to get a station going here. Who's firing?
Station complete.
Oh, it's you. Oh, you're firing at a janissary. Oh, that's annoying. No, that isn't annoying. That's actually quite good. Right, well, I'm building a station here, so that's fine. What are you? Research facility. No, let's get a mining facility going here. Have I got time for this? I have. Damn, there's a thing. We might just be out of range of it.
Station construction in progress.
Don't you dare build there. That would be incredibly, mostly annoying. Okay, what are you doing? Never mind. Right, you're a mining ship.
Proceeding.
Okay, right. Uh-oh. Oh, this is annoying.
Station construction in progress.
Setting a course.
Might be pushing it a little bit here. Okay, you're building there, that's fine. I need to build something. Yeah, you'll do.
Station complete. Starship complete.
Shields are going down.
Starship complete.
Yep. You bet your bottom dollar it is.
I have a weapon.
Yes, you do have a weapon. Okay, what's happening up here?
Starship
Still
complete.
Still building there. Just get a little bollocks. Some galores.
We have engaged the
station
enemy.
Needs to get online. They build a defense. Hang on. Let's get rid of this. Bit of a distraction. Come on, we're nearly online. Okay, that station's firing there. That's
station
good.
Is under attack.
Yes, good. I don't think... Is it... No! Did it do it? Absolutely diabolical. Absolutely 100% diabolical. Oh, God, that's... Okay, yes. Why aren't you attacking? Are you in... Are you... Hello?
Starship complete.
What are your orders?
We have engaged the enemy.
Can you...
Proceed.
Oh, this is annoying. Oh, wait. I've got this now. Okay. Anything will do.
Starship complete. Starship complete.
This is a problem. That's less of a problem.
Starship complete.
Where is that big thing?
Proceeding with ship construction.
I need some
station is under attack.
Sponsors. I need you. I can't put you there. Okay, let's put you there.
Steady.
Ships. Oh, there we go. That's a little bit better.
We have engaged the enemy.
Actually, no. Everybody. I can't select everybody. Get that. Okay.
Starship complete. Station
right.
Complete.
Okay, we need to build this. Okay, then we have to get rid of this.
Starship complete.
Let's just get rid of that. Move it.
Station is under attack.
Don't panic. What are you? Research. Okay, you're right. You're building that. That's gone. Brilliant.
Starship complete.
Okay. All right. That could have gone better. Oh, hello.
Starship complete.
No more. That was a little thing.
Starship
okay.
Complete.
Okay, let's get you guys back over there. Over there. Brilliant.
Station is under attack.
Which means that if I do this,
my life for the
others are over there.
Starship complete.
Warbird reporting. Orders received.
Starship complete.
Right, let's get this going.
Wrap
in the air, some of those, one of those. There we are.
What is the request?
One.
What are your orders?
Station is under attack.
Oh, yeah, no, this is fine.
Warbird reporting. Destroy that target.
Okay, well, we found something. What are you doing here?
Starship complete.
I'm not entirely certain, actually. Pretty sure I sent you guys over there.
We have engaged the enemy.
Let's have you. Yep, that's correct.
Starship complete.
Move it. Good, 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 good.
Ready to build.
Right, we need to start building the advanced shipyard
Starship
here.
Complete.
We need to get something going. Something. Brilliant. What about this? Multi-vector? No. Ah, this is what I
Station
wanted.
Station construction in progress.
Or what I want, rather.
You're what is the request?
Doing that. Brilliant. Okay, let's have you up there. Couple of construction yards. rather. Okay, so we're against the Cardassians, but on normal AI. Actually get rid of this Janissary because they're slightly annoying. Another revamped shipyard. And, deep space satellite. All the way.
Orders received. Starship complete. Orders received. It shall be cut.
Maximum. Two of those.
Construction. Our research is complete.
Come here, sir.
Let's do. Right, what are you? Don't want you. Have you.
Up there. Of course. Engage engines.
Right, we'll just draw you out there. What I might do is, I might build a fleet of raptors, because... Oh, why not? Yes, okay. Alright, there you are. Cash money, what are you? Covert ops team. Can I research this? Nothing there. Nothing there either.
Starship complete. New research has begun.
I think this is what I needed. Let's bring in Shins on. You know, if you build two of these, you can actually call both hero ships in pretty much at the same time. Rather than waiting for it to cool down, it actually works. Oh, oh, you're right next to me. Oh, you are literally. Oh. There's one. I'm not building any because I struck you too. Alright, we'll have some donkey dexes. Braxons. Yes, all of those. Anything else? Oh! Maximum. Right, we don't want maximum movement. Yeah, I think we're okay. That's what I want. Right. See, that's still cooling down. There's nothing really going on over here, so...
Station complete.
So, can't do that. Okay. Received. Guessing because you're in the way, maybe? Oh, no, I can't. Oh.
Starship complete.
Bollocks. Okay, well, I'll have to put you there then.
Received.
Station complete.
Get a couple more of these.
Construction. Starship complete.
Right, you guys, can you
station
just
construction in progress.
Float it there?
Starship complete.
Okay, we're fine. Yeah, so it's really just the defensiveness of this top area now.
Starship complete.
You guys can just cover this area. Right, you guys have
Starship
built
complete. Starship complete.
Stuff, that's fine.
Received.
Okay. You guys. Right, let me sell you guys.
Decommissioned.
I don't need you. That's fine.
Station complete.
Right, you're done.
Starship complete.
Nope, wrong one.
Starship complete.
Cloaking generator. Or antennas. I'm going to put you there. Alright, we appear to be doing okay. Let's put some of these. I don't know what these are. Hello.
Station construction in progress.
See, that's still ticking down, so let's get this here. See? There he is. This is still ticking down, but we've now got another hero. I think I'm gonna
Starship complete.
That's can you build okay. Research please. Increase weapon damage.
Starship complete.
Probably shields with a bit probably that would be a better idea if I could actually speak as well. That's still feel that one. Okay.
Starship complete.
Nothing.
Station is under attack.
Can I do a map post? You too.
Starship complete.
Thunder youths, let's find anything else. I think I'm good actually.
What are your orders?
Build another mining station here.
A strong empire begins with a firm foundation.
Okay, let's you guys.
Starship complete.
Get yourselves up there. Join the ranks. What are you doing? You're just a decky. Trouble.
Station is under attack.
Nearly done.
Our research is complete.
Good. You're nearly done. Okay.
Starship complete. New research has begun.
Really now start to look at them. I don't need to worry about sensors because they're actually quite full. You're going decon somewhere because I don't need you now.
Station complete.
It might be okay. Can I build?
Proceed.
I can. Should we engage sleeper agents? Oh, can't do that. Because it requires 450 units of energy. However they calculate it. Oh, I see. You put sleeper agents in the buildings and then you activate. Ah, like this. Something happened. Whoa. Where are you going?
It shall be done.
Damn, lost it. Okay. Right, well let's
Station complete.
Right, let's have a go at them, shall we? Let's should we go straight into it? You know what? Let's go straight into it. Let's go maximum movement. I really should read up what these do, but reading is not my forte, unfortunately. Right, if we get rid of this, this eliminates their ability to construct construction ships. Yes, construction ship constructs these, which I'm kind of inclined to won't. Give me an edge. There we go. And then I'm going to very cheaply do this. Probably should be destroying these actually. Their ability to actually create ships. Okay, we've got company. What is the problem here? Okay, you know what? No. Control on A. Get illusions on. That's the lull. And we lost Shinzo. So if we do this. And Shinzo on me. You see, now, you'd expect Shinzo to walk away, but actually. We could just do it with these warbirds, but we've got good fundage. It's just
new research has begun. New research has begun. Starship complete.
Am I missing a research facility?
Starship complete.
Got you. Got you. How about you? So you're in stealth field. Hang on.
Station is under attack.
It's also complete.
Target weapon system secured. Target complete. Target complete. Target weapon system secured.
Target Janissary. We've got them on the run here. Oh, this is a... It's a bit of a problem. I hate it when it does this. deselects. Oh, I need to get rid of this. How are these defences here? So remembering this is our normal AI. A slightly smaller map. Just testing the normal AI functionality at the moment. See if there are any limitations. Probably a lot. It's just a bit of fun. Oh, I forgot about these. Shoot. Forget that. Dex is... down so they don't stop killing our ships. Although we've got plenty coming in, so multi-target to do down there. That's very powerful actually. A bit like the defense rifle you see in Stargate SG-1. I can't remember what you call them. What are they called? Drones? Bees. Right, that's their defences offline, so let's take out this research resource and stuff like that. Some generators here. As they're called in Star Trek Armada 3, the final mod available for Sins of the Solar Empire, which is also a very good mod indeed. It's a damn shame about stuff like this. It's only in that it wasn't directed or overseen by original, you know, Star Trek, you know, crew behind it, if you see what I mean. Directors, providers. So, you know, I think it was directed by people who didn't really have a clue what Star Trek Next Generation was, or in general. And so I think the audience said, oh, they made a terrible hash. I mean, it's fine.
Target weapon systems and shields.
Right, I'm gonna come down here. Oh, I know what that is. Is this our last little building? I think it is. Okay, who did I just cloak?
Ship complete.
I don't know, but it wasn't Shinzon. It's a pity, actually, because...
I'm afraid you won't survive to
witness. Oops. Shinzon. The echo over the voice. His ship here doesn't have a like a permanent sort of cloaking device because it uses energy here, which is slightly annoying.
Starship complete.
But I'm trying to kick off him. There you go.
And conquest. What is it?
Yeah. But it can still fire in a cloak, which is pretty good, but it doesn't have the special weapons, you know, the Phaedon radiation emitter.
Starship complete.
There was another one as well that was in Star Trek Armada 3 mod, the final mod for Sins of a Solar Empire. I can't remember what it was, but it affected the... planet, and I think it was the population of it rather than the ship itself. Or maybe I've got this the wrong way around. Anyway, So here is here's the end result. So if you want to have a look at these, do pause the video. So here's the timeline. Yeah, they started well, and then we did better. All right, so there we go. That was the Romulans versus the Cardassians on normal AI difficulty. So let me know your thoughts below. Do like, subscribe, comment. Let me know who you'd like me to play up against next. And we'll go from there. So thank you, past, present, and future watchers, for watching. Cheerio.